Hey, we're Dominski and Doyle, and this is the D-List. Stories that fell through the cracks, didn't make it to the air for one reason or another, usually because they don't belong there. This story is
actually, sometimes they don't belong here.
This story is from England. All right, there's a restaurant. It's a curry restaurant, as a matter of fact. As an Indian chef. And this is actually, that's pertinent information. Because when the health inspectors came, they found this bottle of water in the kitchen, but the bottle of water was covered in brown fingerprints. How do you get brown fingerprints on a bottle of water in a restaurant's kitchen? Well, you have a chef who goes to the bathroom, right? He does not use toilet paper because of, and this is a quote, cultural reasons. He splashes water and wipes himself with his hands, then takes a bottle of water back into the kitchen, puts it away, and goes back to preparing the curry that the restaurant guests are ordering. The man is facing possible jail time for his transgressions, and I don't know that anyone would ever go eat there again.
Not New Jersey, right? Right?
Not even this side of the country. All right, we're Dominski and Doyle. We're on the air 2 to 7 every Monday through Friday on New Jersey 101.5.